Staining all on the foundation wall, definitely had some kind of flooding or water in the basement here. Bottom of the HVAC's got staining. Bottom of the water heater is rusted from moisture. And then all along the drywall here for the stairs, staining, possible mold. I've got a test kit and I am certified in testing it, so I can test it to prove it if needed.